confirming that the Duke of Edinburgh has died. The statement says, "It is with deep sorrow that Her Majesty the Queen has announced the death of her beloved husband, His Royal Highness the Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh. His Royal Highness passed away peacefully this morning at Windsor Castle." We have just received this information from Buckingham Palace. Let me repeat